A Milwaukee man charged in connection to a fatal shooting is sentenced to 5 years of probation. Jahki Meneese Williams pleaded guilty to a charge of felony murder. As part of his 5-year probation sentence, he'll spend a year in the House of Correction with work release privileges. The shooting happened in July of 2020. Prosecutors say Meneese Williams was involved in a drug deal and someone ended up being shot and killed. The victim died outside Milwaukee Police District 3 headquarters.